Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is George, and this is SaaS Master. Today, we're going to check out Invite Referrals, which is a complete system for you to integrate on your site or on your apps to actually get people working for you and refer them to your site, either for signups, sales, or install apps. Yeah, it even works for that. So this is the deal that's going on. If you guys want to grab it, if you find this video helpful, the link is going to be in the description. So the deal starts off at $59 and you only pay once and you have it for a lifetime. Now let me talk about the most important part about the deal. So let me head down here. Now, like I said, if you guys want to check this out and read it by yourself, you can check out the link in the description. So this is the main deal right here. And one of the most important parts is understanding what 3,000 referrers means. So this means, remember, it's a lifetime deal and you get 3,000 referrers for $59. Referrers means people who sign up and work for you, start sharing your content for them to go to your site. All the people who those referrers sign up, like referrals, are unlimited. So you get 3,000 people working for you who signed up and they can refer as many people as they want. If 3,000 is not enough, well, you can stack and have more. You can stack as many as you want, so stacking is allowed. And that's the main part that I wanted to show you guys. So let's head on over to the dashboard. This is Invite Referrals dashboard right here. And you got analytics for people who refers, invites, clicks, and converts. Now, what does this look like? Well, I already installed the code on this side. And this is one of the types that you can show right here, this pop-up. And you can customize all this. You can customize the look, the buttons they can connect, these options. You can even add boxes right here for more information if you want. So what does this look like? Well, let's head on over to campaigns. And we can either create a new one or we can edit this one. Let's just edit this right here. And this is the one that I have already installed. And you can see we can name our campaign anything we want. We can activate it, deactivate it. We can use one of these languages. There's many right here. One of the most important ones are here. Next thing we have is the landing page. Set that right there. Now, if you're planning to use this on Android or iOS, you can also select that right here. We got personalized referral codes. So if you already have a code system and you are a little bit more advanced, you can use those right here. Next thing we have is the advanced options. We can set the tracking period. Well, this works exactly. These are cookies. So you can set that cookie to be 30 days, 15 days, 60 days, 120 days. What does this mean? Well, anyone who those people refer, share the link and they link back, they got 30 days to actually buy, sign up or install the app and it still will count for them. So that's pretty cool. You can use auto login, enable refers, conversion tracking, stop campaign, stop tracking. Next thing we have is the widget content right here. Like you saw this widget right here, it's this one. Well, we can customize all this. We can customize the heading to say, hey, earn money. If you want to make it a little bit more interesting, you can add description, banner. You can add a banner image link, a slider short description. Remember I told you about the logins? Well, we can remove or keep Facebook, Google, or Twitter. We can change those also if we want. We have what the sharing screen is going to look like. So once a referrer signs up to be a referrer, well, they can use all these links to share or just grab the link and they can paste it on their website, on their social media post, or wherever they want. So they got that option there. And we can also customize what this says. So we can give them an option, hey, use these links and share the content so you can make referrals, right? And you can change all that. We can remove or add. So for example, you don't want to keep their Twitter or Facebook message, or you want to add Telegram or WeChat, you can do that right here. Also, we got terms and conditions. So if you want to set some terms and conditions for this, say, hey, you want, if you abuse the system, blah, 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 and just whatever you want to use in terms, you can add it there. Landing page notification also can be customized. And you can do anything here, bold, italic, use code, images, whatever you want. Widget customization. We can change, remember this is a green button. Well, it works for me really good, so I leave it green. But if you want to change those colors, you can do that. You got the color palette right there. You got button color text, button text. We can change mobile field mandatory. You can add as mandatory, remember me option. Add custom field. So remember, if you want to add a custom field right here, so let's just say you have something special that you need from that referral information, you can add it there. So hey, I want to know where you came from. Well, set that there. Sharing screen, we can also add the tracking pixels, floating buttons, pop-up size, if you feel it's too big or too small. campaign page, remove or change the image. Next thing we have is sharing content. So if you want to customize the image for the Facebook share, you can do that there. Also description, SMS text, Telegram, feed, all that. Email invite, enroll email, reminder email, coupon email. All of these can be customized. Next thing we have is the event and rewards. Well, when people sign up to be a referral, they want to know, hey, how am I going to be compensated? Is it going to be for me just sharing? Is it going to be for each sale I made? Is it going to be for just registering? Is it going to be for mobile app installation? Remember I told you about that? So that's cool also. But let's just take, for example, registration. So that's pretty cool. Number of registrations. We can set the number of registrations to 1, 5, 10, 100, whatever. So let's just say when 5 people register, you get the code, right? You get the reward when 5 people register, not when 1. So every time 5, you get a record. And you can set that for unlimited. So it could be every 5 and you can get that. Remember, we set this 5. And you can be unlimited for every 5, you get a reward. Or you can say, hey, after 2 times, so if you refer 10 people, that's as far as we're gonna go with the reward. And you can say no reward for this, same coupon to all, or unique coupon codes. So that's the way you can reward them. Also, notifications, all this can be customized. Refer friend settings also can be customized, same coupon, unique codes, email messages, and other options. You can even use webhooks, email postback, starts with, ends equals to, all that information. Next thing we have is the widget display rules. So what is this for? So the widget display, display rules can be contains, not contains, equals to, starts with, ends with. So what did I use right now? I used starts with. So if it starts with this site, then it's gonna load the widget. So basically it's gonna load for everything. But what if I said, hey, if it contains blog, well, it's gonna show every time the link has blog in there. So maybe you could say, I want to show when they sign up or when they go to this landing page or whatever. You can set those here. You can also set what to display. So button widget, automatic pop-up, leave intent, slider widget, leave intent pop-up is cool. So what leave intent pop-up does is, for example, I'm here on the website, I'm searching, and I go ahead over to change to a tab. Well, that's a leave intent. So once they head up here, it's gonna pop up. That's what it does. And next thing we have is device. We got them to show on desktop and mobile. We can remove either one if we want. So for example, hey, you know what? I think mobile is just already too clunky or whatever. You can just remove that, it's gonna show. Also, you can select what browsers you want them to show, everything or just certain browsers. Show pop-up, how many times a day? Hey, you don't wanna be annoying and you don't want to show every single time. So I would give them 2 times opportunity. Why? Just these are just examples and whatever you wanna use is great. But I personally would say 2. So one time I see it, I wasn't ready to sign up. I keep on scrolling on the site, but the second time I pop up, I didn't wanna use it. So I refer. I signed up to be a referral. Next thing we have is the delay pop-up. What does this mean? So someone who logs into your site and say, hey, you know what? After 10 seconds, then I wanted to show the pop-up. So I don't want to show right away, but after 10 seconds. You got the mobile app rules also. So if you want to use this for mobile apps, you got the rules here. Next thing we have is the integration. So where are we going to integrate this? On a website, an Android app, or an iOS app? So what I did the website integration, and this is what I got. So I got this code, which is super easy to use. I posted here, my theme has a way to add code, so I just added it really easy. But if you don't have this easy way to add HTML, if you're using WordPress, I recommend you head on over to plugins, add new, and add a plugin that says header and footer. And all you gotta do is just add the code in the header, and boom, you're ready, and it's ready to rock and get people to enroll and sign up as a referral so they can refer people to your site, either to buy, visit, register, or install your app. So what I love about this is that, I mean, you had all this system integrated for $59, which is not a lot. For 3,000 people referring to your site unlimited times that they want, so they can refer as many as people as they want. So I think it's a great deal. You got all these analytics, which is invite statics, click statics, convert statics, refers, refers load, leaderboard, agents, leads, you got the conversions, you can set your conversions there, conversions, add conversions, search referrals, coupon issues, more options, add referrals, referrals testing. So, I mean, like I said, it's the complete system. You can have it for 59, starting from 59 bucks. I mean, for most people, having three people sign up to be referrals is a whole bunch. But if it's not enough, I mean, if you get a whole bunch of traffic, or you just want to be on the safe side and say, hey, you know what? I want to be prepared because I might grow next year or 2 years. Then I would stack. Just depends what you want to use it for and how many. And also, you got to consider with the $59 deal, you got one campaign. With the second deal, you have three campaigns. So I mean, if I had to decide what I would use, it's this one right here. I mean, that would be my choice and my choice for you guys to recommend, which would be the best deal for anyone. Okay, guys, if you find this video interesting, if you find it helpful, you can help me out by clicking on the link, which is affiliate link. And it's just gonna give me a small commission, and it's not gonna cost you 1 cent more to buy the software. And you just help me keep building more content to help you guys out more. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. My name is George, and this is SaaS Master. See you guys later.